Donald Trump desperately wants you to believe that he is a deeply brave man. Remember, he raised his fist in the air. Well, somebody now is asking him, will he be brave once again and step on the debate stage against Kamala Harris? I know, a scary prospect for an elderly, doddering man like Donald Trump, but will he be brave enough to do it? That's what Laura Ingraham wants to know.
Why not debate her?
Well, wait. But because they already know everything. She wants to defund our police. She wants no bail. She wants no cash. You kill somebody and we're going to release you immediately. They call it cashless. By the way, this has been a horrible thing for our country. This has been what I just said. But we know where she is. She wants high taxes.
Well, they're going to say you're afraid of debating her. That's what they're going to say.
Well, they said that with Biden, too. You know, I was afraid. I did great with Biden, and I did great in every debate. I've had a lot of debates.
But you're winning on like all it. The issues,
but you
right?
know, I'm leading in the polls by, I think, a lot. I don't know. I hear different numbers. But I'm leading in all of the polls. I'm leading big in all of the swing states.
A storm is tearing up the digital media industry. Only our audience can save us in these difficult times. Help us reach our goal of 100,000 new members at tyt.com/team.
That's no, you're just not. I mean, we're taking one day off of doing the polls. We'll gladly remind you of the polls tomorrow on the damage report, Donald Trump. But no, you're not leading in all the swing states. You're doing fine, just not in comparison to how you were doing against Joe Biden a couple of weeks ago. And you are worried. You should be worried. But look at that. Placid defense. Why aren't you going to debate? I don't need to. Everybody knows about her. Okay, people knew about Joe Biden. You eventually debated him. You didn't seem to want to do that at first either, by the way. And you did, but now suddenly don't need to. And then he undercuts himself by going off on this long rant about all the supposedly terrible things about Kamala Harris. She did this and she did that. Okay, say that on the debate stage. How about that? How about you sack up and you say that where she can respond to you? You seem comfortable saying that to Laura Ingraham in a taped interview. Why are you so worried? Apparently, you have tons of ammunition. You just got line after line, zinger coming in left and right. Well, then why don't you actually deploy them when Kamala Harris gets a chance to respond to you? We all know why he doesn't want to do that, Maz. What do you think? He kind of has to debate her in the end, right? At least once.
I hope so. Again, I think for just, if nothing else, for entertainment value and also for us who watched the Biden debate and were traumatized by it, I think we need to see the sequel and just be redeemed just a little bit, because it was a horrible day for many of us. But also, I'll say it's interesting because there is a segment of the population who I think forgot how bad of a person and bad of a president he was, and also how annoying he was, and also how every day he was on some platform saying something crazy, attacking somebody differently. I think they forgot that. And now that he's back in the public eye, the more he's in the public eye, the more those people who are maybe in the center or they're not sure, they're starting to see how bad of a person he is. So I think even if he went and debated himself, I want to see a debate where it's just Trump debating himself. I think he would just ruin himself. And it would be a great way for us to see him lose points in the polls.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if we had the technology, we could certainly have him today debate him in previous points of his political life. Back when he was calling for TikTok to be banned, then they gave him money, and so now he doesn't want to. When he was calling for single payer healthcare, and now he's just trying to destroy Obamacare. I think he could have a really vigorous debate against himself.
That's actually a great, somebody should edit that together as a commercial, mm-hmm. because he also does the thing where he takes credit for getting rid of Roe versus Wade, and then he'll say, no, I just sent it back to the states. Somebody should just put that debate together and put it out there.
I'd watch it. Anyway, Harris's campaign says that she will be at that debate with or without Trump. So maybe she can be at one podium and we can just have, like, you know, a 40-gallon Glad bag full of rotting fruit and vegetables or something behind the next one. It'll be a close approximation of his actual presence on stage.